Okay, okay. So you're feeling classy today, huh? Nothing like embezzlement to bring you to the heights of the LS elite. Why do they always embezzle from the charities? All these banks they could steal from, and they take the donations from the Hugs for Veterans Fund instead. Okay, we got ourselves a fancy one. Sabrina Gray, big finance chief charged with embezzlement and burying whistleblowers under the pool. Head to her mansion and make sure she knows the consequences of jumping bail. We don't want any headlines in tomorrow's papers.
Motherfucker! You piece of shit! Jack, come on up there! have something to say to me?
Shit, it's Huntington! Huntington's hurt! What in the world do you think you're doing here? Listen up, Dick. Is there a problem? Yo, we got a problem here?
Thank you.
Fuck you.
Could you not? Your style, you know that? Psychological damage. Well, and a lot of property damage, but that's just part of the game, right? You know, Ma says the Eccles family always had bounties in their blood. But if you go back far enough, who's hunting and who's hiding starts to get real blurry.